is you kind of, you step out of your boundaries, and you step out of your country, you step out of a lot of things, and you have to be willing to be flexible. And in being flexible, you learn a lot, you meet a lot of new people, new points of view, and you have a great time.
Simple. There's a screw. As you pull the screw, it was pressing the olives over there.
How do you know that I got some good stuff here in Turkey? One for about $4. This nice Aladdin hat, you know. I started talking to this girl, you know, and she starts flirting with me. So I got a good price. Not bad.
You're able to learn an incredible amount of the Bible, and the philosophers that we have, I mean, the teachers are just amazing. Personally, you'll gain so much knowledge just by coming on this trip. For 2 weeks, you'll learn a heck of a lot more than I think you will within a semester.
Traveling are enormous. Your entire thought process is widened to encompass the entire world.
Certainly, you know, evoking all the senses possible.
For anybody who's never been here, I just tell them that the pictures do not do this place justice. You can't just think that, well, I saw the postcards and this and that. You really need to be here, experience the sights, be there, put your feet on the ground. It's just amazing. It's a life-changing experience.
It's not only learning, it's practical, it's fun, we've had a great time, you get to experience the culture, we get out of not only the box of Adventism, but the box of CUC, the box of our regular life, to be able to go to another country, experience something new, and hopefully be able to bring that back with us and apply it to our life at CUC as well.
I would do this even if it wasn't for credit, definitely.